Been an improvement in vegan products over the years.
This year I tried chicken nuggets and it didn't taste really like chicken, but it was very, very good.
I was very impressed by vegan fish and chips.
Any supermarket you can find some vegan products.
Sometimes if I want to like just pop into a shop and buy something, that's very difficult. They don't have that much. They only have like the usual one, like with falafel, and that's boring.
The main ingredient is always soy for some reason, and there are so many much more options than just soy.
If you want ready meals, so if you want meat substitutes, then it is a little bit harder.
Some of the products are quite a lot more expensive.
I would love to see in supermarkets more meat alternatives that are vegan, because there is a lot like corn that aren't vegan, they still have all the animal products in it.
Waitrose and Sainsbury's are quite good at doing like recipe cards. I think just introducing more vegan options.
Make the products easier to see. So for example, there are so many products that are vegan but nobody knows.
Bigger vegan dedicated aisles.
Although I don't shop in Iceland, I really admire that they removed all palm oil from their products.
I'd want them to really, like every single member of their staff, to actually be aware of the processes behind where all the food's coming from. I think like knowledge is key.